I can hold my own in case you haven't noticed then.
I haven't, Zag. Now stand back and let me show you how it's done.
You wretches are coming.
Is under control.
A blade fit for a god.
What's with the look? You had your hands full, now you don't, thanks to me.
I don't know what I'm supposed to say when he gets like this. Chariots. This far. Split us.
Thank you.
need for that. Should come in useful.
The Magnificent.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Oh, wow.
Hold, fiend! You'll walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Two against one. Seems hardly fair. Ah, well. Let's kill him and be done.
Theseus? The Bull of Minos? You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. You. By my honor.
Why don't you do that?
Yeah!
just shut it for a bit. Oh, I can't seem to open it. I'll take the service exit, thanks.
Don't make me come up there, boy.
Sold. I can do this. I can do this. Ground floor. No, not this.
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for... on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. On offer here. Try this way.